down eyes knew all so much pressure, you never fold up. See, they hated you at first until they seen that you glowed up. Now they all wanna be.
What's up, what's up, what's up? Jordan here. Oh my God, it's been a minute. I've been so busy. Work's been getting in the way. Other shit been getting in the way. I mean, personal shit been working out. But anyway, so they said that Pop Smoke, since his death, 5 suspects have been found. Sorry if I look a bit tired, by the way. I've had a long fucking nap. 5 suspects have been found, yeah? And surprisingly, they're all young. All of them are like 18, 16, one's 19 apparently, one's 15, allegedly, they don't know though, but they're trying to say that one is 15 or 16 or something like that. This shit is just, I haven't made a video on Pop Smoke before, but those of you that follow me know that I've spoken about this on my story on IG, but on my IG, you lot know that I've been speaking about this on my stories. But as far as the video, yeah, I'm just gonna touch on this quickly, like on the suspects and how I feel about this whole situation with his death and all of that. Like, I'm glad that, another thing, apparently death penalty is gonna be involved in this as well, which is shocking because usually they don't do nothing when a black celebrity dies, you know what I mean? So I'm kind of glad they deserve it. He didn't need to go out that way. He didn't deserve that. Like, he was just starting his career. Like, man had the whole world at his feet. You know what I mean? Like, he made something of himself. And obviously, you know what I mean? Especially in the black community, they don't want to see you fucking make it, innit? Like, that's just my opinion. This is what I'm analyzing. This is what I see. As far as the suspects, yeah, they're doing the death penalty. And so I just feel like, yeah, he didn't need to go out like that, man. Like, these were jealous. It was all jealousy. Man was at the height of his career at age 20. He died at age 20, fam. I'm 23. He died, I'm 3 years older than him, fam. So this is disgusting. But, you know what I mean? Something we can't control. It happened. It is what it is. Rest in peace, Pop Smoke. But I'm glad these lot are getting punished. I'm glad they found them quickly as well, before they got away with it and everyone forgot about it, you know what I mean? They found them quickly, just in time, bruv. This is a victory in my eyes because next is Nipsey Hussle though. I feel like they need to give that guy the death penalty, I'm sorry. That one was ridiculous. Nipsey Hussle situation, that guy needs to pay as well. He needs to be punished. I don't think anyone should get away with mindless murder like this. Period. I don't give a shit. Like, this, it's unacceptable. Unacceptable. Like, for no reason as well. These are people that don't really, they don't know the, they didn't know Nipsey Hussle like that. Thingy didn't know Pop Smoke like that personally. You know what I mean? Like, all of this is just, it's just hate and jealousy. But as they said in an article, 5 people have been arrested in connection with the murder of Pop Smoke. The LA Police Department Robbery Homicide Division revealed on Friday, July the 10th, according to the LAPD news release, that suspects were including 2 teenagers and 3 adults. So yeah, this is, it's a shame, man. It's a shame. What's mind-boggling about this is that, are these people, these 5 people, were they in a circle? Did they meet him before? Did they shake hands with him? Were they popping bottles with him? You know what I mean? Like this, there's a lesson in all this. It taught me that you need to watch your circle. Don't be trying to smoke weed and pop bottles with everybody. Not everybody is your friend and not everyone has your best interest. Those 5 people were around his age bracket. They possibly could have known Pop Smoke. So with that said, be careful of what you're posting as well, because Pop Smoke posted an address accidentally and didn't even realize, bruv. Be careful you're associating with, be careful of what you post on social media. Lesson learned. But yeah, man, I'm glad they're caught. But this is a whole lesson in itself. Watch the company you keep.